Karen Koutoufides, independent MP. She's fun. She's an agitator. She's fighting for people's rights. I think she genuinely believes in that politics can be good, that she can affect change without becoming corrupt or having to, you know, align herself with the enemy, as it were. So she's kind of naive, and she enters this world. Obviously, you know, it falls into the story through Harriet Dunkley, played by the beautiful Anna Torv, as she hires her to be her press secretary, and then chaos ensues.